Where is that thing? Man, my blender got smashed! I'm not putting this on my face. Ugh, get that thing away from me. Why don't you try one of these? They do kinda look alike. Let's try it with my foundation. Not too shabby. It even blends into my skin. Talk about a brilliant idea. As long as you don't eat it by accident.